In Roman numerals, 5 is V and 10 is X. There's hidden logic here. Do you see it? First we do 5, then we add another 5, making it 10. It's quite logical.